Hello and welcome back guys to our channel. In the previous video, we learned about the block diagram of microcomputer. If you haven't watched it yet, go check out the video first. In this video, we will learn about the architectures used in microcontroller and selection factors for selecting a microcontroller suitable for your application. So let's get started. There are two types of architectures used in microcontroller for accessing memory. First is the Von Neumann architecture and second is the Harvard architecture. So let's get a detailed sneak peek into both. The Von Neumann architecture is named after the scientist John Von Neumann who invented it. The Von Neumann architecture uses single memory for their instructions and data. It also requires a single bus for instructions and data. The design of Von Neumann architecture is simple. The instructions and data have to be fetched in sequential order, which in turn limits the operation bandwidth. The processor in Von Neumann architecture needs 2 clock cycles to complete an instruction. So moving towards the Harvard architecture. The Harvard architecture uses physically separate memories for their instructions and data. It requires separate and dedicated buses for memories for fetching the instructions and data. Its design in this case is somehow complicated. The instructions and data can be fetched simultaneously as there are separate buses for the same, and which in turn increases the operation bandwidth. The processor, however, can complete an instruction in one cycle. The Von Neumann architecture is used in modern computers and laptops, whereas the Harvard architecture is used in specialized digital signal processors in audio and video processing products. Now we will proceed with understanding the selection factors of microcontroller. First is the temperature tolerance. Temperature tolerance is the ability of a microcontroller to withstand the extreme temperature depending on the environment. Second is the processing power. It depends on the core. Will a single core be efficient or a dual core is needed? Multi-core processors are more faster than the single core processor. Third aspect is the memory. The amount of RAM and ROM you will need depends on the program you will be running. More number of programs needs more RAM. Fourth is the operating voltage. It is the voltage level at which a system is designed to operate. The 5 volts and 3.3 volts voltage levels are the most popular operating voltages used for microcontrollers. Fifth is the speed. The speed of the microcontroller is depending on the operating frequency and crystal frequency. For critical applications, faster microcontroller is required. Sixth is the word size. The size of internal register, data bus, and ALU will decide the word size. The different word sizes in microcontroller are 8-bit, 16-bit, 32-bit, 64-bit, etc. The seventh and the last one is the architecture type. Harvard architecture comes under RISC, Reduced Instruction Set Computer Architecture, and Von Neumann architecture comes under CISC, Complex Instruction Set Computer Architecture. Depending on the application, any one of the architecture types can be selected. So this was all about the architecture types and the selection factors required for selecting the microcontroller that best suits your application. To check all these selection factors in the microcontroller, refer to the data sheets of the microcontroller wherein you can find the details of the same. Do like and share with your friends, comment your views and subscribe to the channel.